was homeward bound one night on the deep. Lying in my hammock, I fell asleep. I dreamed a dream, I thought it true, concerning Franklin. Seamen, he sailed away to the frozen ocean in the month of May to seek that passage around the pole where we poor seamen do sometimes go through cruel hardships. They mainly stroll. Ship on mountains of ice was drove. Only the Eskimo in his skin canoe was the only one who ever came through. Concerning Franklin and his cavalry.